My name is Hikaru. Welcome back to the Online Black. Tonight we are gonna play some Marvel. This is I feel like I say this with most every game that I stream. Oh, this will be interesting, so I should really work on that or something. No, but I don't really play this game. And it sucks because it's like I feel like I've had like a very stunted appreciation for this game. I had to ask a friend about characters on incoming and that kind of thing, so please be warned, I am definitely not a Marvel player. I just like certain characters and have found certain affinities that I like. I wanted to get some of this in before Marvel Infinite, you know, kind of reared its whatever head. I'm glad that they did the reveal that they did at Evo. I think it was a better reveal and something that we should have seen when that demo came out after like E3. But I still don't think, I mean, that was just a shit show. That demo. And what they showed at Evo was great, but we didn't get to see a whole lot of it. Like, we got to see a character we already knew was there, and then they, you know, showed or leaked Jedha or whatever that was. I think the real impressions are going to be made when people actually get a hold of the game and can really mess with it. Kind of like what they did with the demo, and they railed on it. Oh my god. They were not kind to that at all. Which is fine. I don't think anyone should be kind to games unless we're all a bunch of shills. So. Oh great. Oh, that's all I need. Oh, yes. It's neutral C. Love it. Fuck. I'm gonna get blown up. Shit. Come on. Fuck's sake. Jesus. I don't know why I wasn't blocking, but come on, drop me out of it. Fuck, I'm dead. I can't deal with Hulk at all. I didn't even run into the, like, the dumb shit that, like, Joe would do. Cause he relies on the armor. And it sucks because it's like, if it were any other game, I would have like this legitimate hit, but I would get my hit in and it was fucking armored. So honestly, man, what is up with the PSN lying? Like, I didn't think that was that bad. Like, playable wise, that was actually okay. Oh, you know what? Okay. Maybe it's the same dude again. Different dude. That's okay. I'm gonna try my send colors again. Hade, getting blown up. The fight is on. Look at go for broke. Fight! Oh right, I'm supposed to be doing my setup here. This isn't the training room anymore. Ah. That was a drop. Second character, so I don't lose everybody. Come on. Fuck. How did he end up on that side? Oh my god, it's the X-Factor even. Oh Jesus, I should have waited on that. Oh, I don't feel good about that one. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, live matches. Gotta remember shit. So, kind of the idea with this team, I want to sort of make a wall with Nova's little disc and try to keep them not even necessarily cornered, just restrict their movement, rely on counter hits to get in, and then hopefully mix up and just kind of keep everything going. I do this 6 hard with overhead. Currently I'm doing 10 Shiokyaku with Chun-Li, and then I can get some kind of screen mix-ups. Oh hey, it's this guy again. I don't know what to do after that. I don't know when a good time to... I'll do my DLC team here. Oh, it really is the shitty Nova. Okay. Like when you bounce him up and down, that's a dumb phrase. When I want to steal meter, that's what that move is. TAC. That's what I want. But I don't know when to do that, I think. Okay. Fuck. Wow, I'm not gonna get in, am I? Armored? Fuck. See? Armor. Fuck. I'm just gonna shoot. Oh, no. No, no. I just wanna get a freaking super in. Blew that up. Fuck, I'm dead. Why is he just getting all these throws for free? Fucking let me out! Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, he's gonna tag me in there. Shit. How am I not throwing in this game? Fuck. My plan is thought out, lol. Apparently not. That sucks. Ooh, that's some salt. I didn't realize you could play Well, I mean, that's not, like, super lame either. So what was wrong? I'm running into the Hulk armor problem. I'm also running into... Maybe I'm not... aggressive enough in this game? Which has always kind of been a problem. Like, overall. I'm used to a very... serve and response sort of thing, like with Street Fighter. Like, you kind of know when your time to punish is. And for some reason, that just is not clear in Marvel at all, I think. Oh, this is like almost the Team Trench Coat. Oh, drop that. Gotta play a little bit better here. Shit, he's gonna tag my assist. Oh god, he really tagged it. Oh, that's fucked. Well, I don't really feel good about that. I got some setups, but this guy was kind of flailing around. I haven't been fighting him again, but he was flailing around. This is like one of those matches. And it's like 2 5-year-olds trying to wrestle. Yeah, about that. Oh, and much like Tekken 7, you'll see me... oops. Randomly saving stuff, because I'm going to try to get the matches for the intro. Sorry, little inside baseball, but Marvel doesn't save replays. You know, of all the big detriments, I've said this before in older videos, I really wish Marvel did save replays. If I didn't learn Marvel, it was because I couldn't, like, watch my own friggin' videos. Or watch my own friggin' games. I don't even know if you could have watched, like, leaderboard matches. I think people seem to forget that that's a thing. Because you can watch, like, high-ranked players through the game. Well, through other games. Like, Street Fighter is a great one. Guilty Gear is a great one. Blaze Blue. All of those. You look at the leaderboards, and you can find their characters. They don't even need to be, like, people that you know or follow on Twitter. You can watch high-level matches. You don't have to, you know, stick to recognizable names, even, to learn good tech. I want the truth and nothing but the kid. Ready to brawl. Fight! Oh, that blew that up. Oh, that's a good assist. Ah, that was even better. He blew it up. Okay. I'm attacking the machine. And I'm gonna get blown up for it. Jesus. Shit, I'm gonna die. Oh, he got the thing on me? Fuck. Oh, that's Oh god, the fingers. Toast, yeah. I wasn't getting out of that. That was perfect. That's not the Phoenix, first Phoenix Wright I fought. But, fuck. That was awful. Good on him. That's some good shit. But, god. I know that just looked awful from my point of view. Or from the viewer's point of view. I needed to go in harder on Phoenix. There was like some massive shit I dropped. I could have prevented the evidence train. Oh, that's not what I want. That's what I want. There you go, dude.
Marvel vs. Capcom 3. That's right, the third chapter. The superheroes are all here. Who will rise to the top?
Okay, yeah, I get a chance to try this out. I need to go in harder in Phoenix, because he wasn't entirely shielded the whole time. Or he blows me up. Wow, I thought he was gonna go for it. That's like hardcore dated. Fuck. Fuck, he's almost dead too. Shit. I can just get a solid something. Yay for X Factor. Yay for X Factor. You know, knock all you want on, you know, comeback mechanics or whatever, but they really made it what it is.